because I've got to survive and I've got to create a legacy.
Hi everybody, This is a very special day. This is the life celebration for our beloved mother, Mako. Anybody can say their prayers, their kind words, their blessings towards her spirit and her soul. As everybody can feel, she's here with us right now. The wind is quiet. We quieted the wind down when we start this up.
That's real.
So whoever wants to start first and say some words of wisdom, they can. Yes. And everybody connect, hold hands, connect your energy, connect your vibration.
Oh, cosmic angel, I reach to you. I look at the stars and see your face. In this crusade,
thank you.
breathing in powerful, protective energy. This energy is building an aura of protection around me. This aura protects me at all times in every way. Repeat and breathe deeply 5 times. This energy will increase and can change colors. Focus on the color that comes to your mind. Begin your journey. Imagine a long corridor with a door at the end. Try to see the maximum details in this environment. It can have any characteristics. It's up to you. It's important that every time you make this trip, the hallway looks the same way. Imagine this corridor will lead you to a past life, and when you turn the knob and open the door, you will have a picture of it. At each step, feel your feet touching the floor. The smell of the place, sound of the environment, the color of the light. As soon as you reach the door, receive your past life with open arms. Use this image to your memories and keep them in mind forever.
These are their exact words. We are the seraphim. If you merge with our light, there is much we can show you. To become like us, you must burn only with love for the Creator, and His consuming fire will quickly transform you into the flaming likeness of the seraphim. They emphasized the word only, and the word felt significant. Each of the three was emanating the same sacred feeling or vibration. Just like it says in the Bible, they emanated holy, holy, holy. But it was not an auditory word or mantra. Those were the exact words given. Through the seraphim, the soul is able to complete its journey to God and live. The sacred feeling started to grow, and I began to feel a deep love, a love without discrimination, like a sun shining. There are no words for this. There was a deep letting go within my being, and I actually started to change into light.
I will not die. I will live on after my death.
tonight. Eyes for the main chance, eyes. Eyes for the main chance, eyes. Eyes for the main chance, eyes. Eyes for the main chance.
The people that I choose to be around also cannot be a distraction to me. And they either need to be supportive or get out of the way.
Thank you. Anna Frank.
Music.